And a blocking foul. That'll send Gayles to the line, but... Jones will foul out. Jones with 22 points on 9 of 21 shooting. Also had 4 assists today. But, you know, here's an interesting note. The Dons a couple of years ago had a lead like this against Gonzaga late, and it disappeared and they lost. And Kenneth Nash officiated that day. He's officiating today. Gayles. Now that one will ease tensions a little bit for San Francisco. Brown cannot tie it with a three now.